stubborn. I guess I should thank you. But now my man's reputation may never be cleared.
You're a good officer, Gaul. I couldn't leave you like that.
I appreciate the sentiment. But now my men's reputation may never be saved.
Major, Gaul, you made it. They're here, man. Keep those guns up and those eyes shut.
Zess, what are you doing here?
We came to help, but it looks like we missed the show.
Get your men out of here ASAP, Zess.
Was just thinking the same thing. Need a hand there, Gaul?
Thanks. I took a shot at a Sith. I'll stick to starfighters from now on.
We'll get Gaul back and have him transferred to the space station with the rest of Daggerwing, Major. Been a pleasure seeing you work.
Thanks for the help, Zess.
Just doing my job.
See you soon, Major. Good to see you again.
Major, we all owe you big time. You saved the boss, which means you saved everyone else from having me in charge. That alone ought to get you a medal.
I just carried out my mission, Harlan. Nothing more.
Well, from now on, anytime Havoc and Dagger are in the same cantina, your drinks are taken care of.
And never forget a debt, Major. If you ever need air support for one of your operations, Daggerwing will make it happen.
It's always good to have friends with starfighters.
Any target, anytime, anywhere. That's the Daggerwing motto. I think we all have important work to get to. Thanks again, Major. And good luck in your next mission.
Be sure to put in a good word for us with your pals up in command, Ground Pounder. See you around.
Major, good. I just finished reviewing the after-action reports from Balsavis. Easily the best results we could have hoped for given the circumstances. Both Conrad Gaul and Tobin Harlan recommended you be given a medal for your actions while rescuing Daggerwing's pilots. Well done.
The bombing of Fest wasn't Daggerwing's fault. Will the charges be cleared?
Time will tell. The situation is out of our hands. Increased space superiority marks one more step in our counteroffensive against General Rakdon. Your operations are giving our forces a decisive advantage. Before you proceed to your next objective, I need Havoc to take on a special mission. A prisoner of war rescue operation.
Am I after a captured general or something?
You will be rescuing 314 men and women of various ranks. The prisoners are being held on A77, an Imperial detention center built inside the remains of an asteroid mining facility. A special forces operator was recently captured and taken there. Because of her, we learned A77's location. You've worked with her before, Sergeant Jaxo.
Jaxo and I did two ops together.
Correct. Here is her message from A77.
Calling any Republic vessel or personnel. This is Ava Jaxo, Sergeant, Republic Special Forces. I'm being held in an Imperial prison. I slipped out of my cell and hidden on the system's deck, but there are more than 300 other soldiers being held here. Any rescue teams, call me first. I'll do my best to muck up the security systems for you. Now get me out of here!
Just forward the coordinates and I'll move out, General.
A-77's coordinates are being forwarded to your Navi computer now. Contact Sergeant Jaxo once you're within range and proceed from there. Good luck.
Navi squad calling Sergeant Jaxo. Come in, Jaxo.
After all these hours, I'd be happy to see anybody's face. But you just made my decade.
I couldn't leave you hanging, could I?
I knew there was a reason you were always my favorite. From here, I can short out the exterior defense grid. You'll be able to coast right in. but internal security is a whole other problem. We've got war droids and plenty of them. There's gonna be some major heat after you touch down, believe me.
Anything you can do to cut the droids down a bit?
No such luck. Everything on the inside is independent. No big red button to push. Sorry. You'd better make your approach now. I'll contact you once you're landed. Jaxo out.
I'd call that a beachhead, but you'd better leave plenty of muscle behind. Your ship is going to be target number one for those droids.
Those droids won't put a scratch on my ship.
Let's hope not. It's a long walk home. Next up is the command center. That's where you'll need to go to open all of the cells. Once our boys are loose, they can ride out in one of the old supply transports. It'll be a tight fit, but I doubt anyone will complain.
How are you getting out of here, Jaxo?
Much as I'd like to ride out with you, I think I'd better help the others get that transport running. Good luck, Major.
Hostile.
shoot! Don't shoot! I surrender! You're Republic, right? This is a jailbreak. Please, I'll do whatever you want. Just don't hurt me!
The Imperials left a slave in charge of their prison?
I'm only trusted with limited functions. Most of the facility is automated. You want me to unlock the prisoner cells? I can do it. It'll only take about... Oh! General Rockton!
Impressive. Your time from learning about A-77 to storming its command deck was shorter than even my most aggressive estimates.
Havoc is number one for a reason, Rockton.
That will be coming to an end very soon. Imperial warships have maneuvered into position around A-77. The facility will be obliterated in a matter of minutes. Goodbye.
The shields are already failing. I have to reroute power.
You want to give me an update here, Major? It feels like someone's shooting at us.
The imps are about to blow this whole place apart.
They're going to blow up their own prison? This is insane.
Oh, I can do it. I can keep the shields up. We can all make it out if I just vent the systems level.
You can't vent the systems level. I'm on the systems level. There are droids everywhere. I'd never make it out. Who is this moron?
We'll find a way to get everyone out. Don't worry.
There is no other way. Please forgive me, but we have no other alternative. Without shields, we could never get the cells open fast enough. All of the prisoners would die.
You've got to get me out of here, Major. I can't die in this place. I can't.
We have no choice. We're clearly compelled to rescue the greatest number of prisoners possible.
There's always a choice. Please, don't do this.
Open ASAP.
Yes. Yes, of course.
But no. It can't end like this. It can't end.
It worked. Shields are back to 90%, but they will not last forever. You should return to your ship. I'll ensure the prisoners are freed and find their way to the transport.
If any prisoners die, then you die too. Got it?
Yes, I understand.
Attention, prisoners! Republic soldiers have come to rescue you. All cells are being unlocked and opened now. Please hurry to the aft hangar bay. A supply transport is available to carry you away from this place. At last!
Havoc! Hey there. We just wanted to thank you for springing us. No time for introductions before. I'm Major Fell, 82nd Armored. I always wanted to meet the head of Havoc. This is a real honor.
Are your people going to be all right?
I think so. The imps weren't easy on us, but that's all over now. I guess you found us on account of Jaxo. Is she over there? I'd like to thank her too, if I could.
Jaxo gave her life so the rest of you could escape.
Oh, we knew she was calling for help, but we had no idea. She should get a medal. Jaxo went way beyond the call of duty here. We'd all be dead if not for her.
I'll be sure to suggest it to my CO.
Thank you. It seems like the least we could do to try and repay her. I won't hold you up any longer. Thanks again, Major. From all of us. Fell out.
Squad calling General Garza. A-77 was a trap.
We rescued most of the prisoners, but Sergeant Jaxo was killed in action.
I'm sorry to hear about Jaxo. But it sounds like you were very fortunate to save as many as you did. What happened exactly?
General Rakdon had warships waiting to destroy A-77 and kill us all.
Incredible. You did very well to escape a situation like that, Major. Tell me more about Sergeant Jaxo. Was she killed during the operation, or had she been recaptured before you arrived?
Jaxo sacrificed her life to save the others. She deserves a posthumous award.
Understood. I'll get the documentation started immediately. It's the least we could do. General Rakdon is going to great lengths to remove havoc from the war. We're clearly on the right track. Let's keep the pressure on. Your next assignment is on a planet called Voss. I'm sending the coordinates now. Contact me as soon as you arrive. Garza out.
I may have been wrong about you. Takes a lot to lead a squad like Havoc. Wasn't convinced you had it in you. Thought you were inexperienced, untested. But you've got good instincts. Turned out to be a first-class leader.
That means a lot coming from you, Jorgen.
I just call it like I see it. I'll admit, that business on Ord Mantell still irks me. But it landed me in the most elite squad in the Republic, under one of the finest commanders I've served with. So I can't complain too much.
I have excellent news, sir. Given the rigorous nature of Havoc Squad's missions, my power core has seen extensive use, and its capabilities have increased as a result. I now have access to far greater energy reserves, significantly improving the quality of my service to the Republic.
You must be very proud, Forex.
I am, sir. Please, sir, if I may make a request, let's engage in combat as soon as possible. I'm eager to put my new capabilities to the test. Sir, if I may ask, I was wondering about your opinion on Imperial superweapons. Devices that can devastate entire fleets or worlds in a single strike. I find them intriguing.
I don't like the sentiment, but I am interested in the science behind them.
I feel the same way, sir. Incredible devices turned to despicable purpose by minds incapable of morality. Given these weapons' capabilities, I've been researching Imperial weapon designers to find a worthy target for Havoc Squad. One name stands out above all others, Colonel Rebus, the head of one of the Empire's top weapons research programs.
What have you learned about him, Forex?
I have located no personal information on Colonel Rebus, not even a physical description. Over the past 2 weeks, however, mentions of his name on Imperial comm channels have increased in frequency by 15.2%. This suggests a project nearing completion.
You could take out Rebus and his new invention at the same time.
That is my hope, sir. A truly profound victory for the Republic. The location of Colonel Rebus's research lab is one of the most closely guarded secrets in the Empire. No information is available as yet. As soon as I learn more, I'll inform you right away.
Why,
What led you to sign up for the army? Havoc isn't going to stop until the Empire is history.
Let me tell you, boss, this is not where I figured I'd end up when I enlisted. Growing up on Nar Shaddaa, you only joined the army for the free ticket out of there.
Don't forget the free guns, free armor, free food.
True enough. It's a sweet deal if you've got nothing. Before the army, I ran with whatever gang had the loosest boss and the most spare detonite. Had a long list of enemies. Even street trash take it bad when you blow up their buddies.
Do you ever wish you could go home again?
I've been back to that slime hole plenty of times. The heat's more than died down now. Joining up turned out to be the best idea I ever had. A lot more fun than running with those scrubs back on the streets, most of the time.
Sounds like everything worked out for you.
It's why I've got this sunny disposition. Hey, enough reminiscing. Let's go trash something, huh? Hey, come here. This is going to be hilarious. Remember the credits I brought in from that old weapon sale? Those were from my second buyer. The first guy I lined up wasn't offering as much as I liked, so I bailed on him. Cheap jerk is all worked up that I sold him to someone else. He's trying to put a scare in me.
Wouldn't it be easier to just ignore the guy?
Easier? Sure. But this is more fun. Guy's name is Red Hand Magarin. He runs a few guns. Thinks he's a real tough guy. Hey there, Red.
My guns, Vic. Where are they?
Well, I was having a chat with my new boss, the commander of Havoc Squad, and we decided to go with another buyer.
If that's the commander of Havoc Squad, I'm the king of Alderaan. I want those guns, Vic.
I assure you, I'm Havoc Squad CO.
Hope Vic's paying you good to get on my nerves. When you back out on a deal with me, there are consequences, Vic. I'll be seeing you.
Uh-oh. Consequences. I hope I don't lose any sleep.
I can't believe he thought we'd be scared of him.
No joke. I'm glad we didn't do business with him. We'd look stupid. Come on. Let's find something else to do.